compete with you.
Next.
Next,
may I call upon Dr. N. R. Jaykumar, who is going to be the National Vice President for IHML, the national body, the National Vice President, Dr. N. R. Jaykumar. Dr. Vijayanand, the great worker, as National Secretary of Indian Homeopathic Medical League. I would like to announce Dr. Brito Wilbur Das as the Joint Secretary. He is unable to come on some personal issues. And I am announcing Dr. Alvin Babu, the Treasurer of National IHML Body, the great treasurer that we have in IHML. Dr. Alvin Babu, the Treasurer of the National IHML Body. Yeah, now that we formed a great general body, now we have the executive members to execute. Dr. Naresh Kumar, the executive member of IHML General Body, National. A huge round of applause for Dr. Naresh Kumar. And Dr. Gayatri, as the executive member of IHML National Body. Dr. Gayatri. Dr. Chandran. Dr. Chandran, the executive member of IHML General Body. I would like to announce three more executive members who were unable to make it up for today. Dr. Rufus Nathaniel, the executive member. Dr. P. Mukundan and Dr. Sandhya Kalidas as executive member for IHML General Body. So they'll be shortly called for the installation program. So now we move on to the state office bearers installation. Proud to inform that Dr. R. Gnana Sambandham is taking in charge as president of Tamil Nadu Indian Homeopathic Medical League. We are really, really proud to have him as a president as well as a governing body member. Sir. Here we have Dr. Sasi Kumar, the vice president. Dr. Sasi Kumar, the vice president. Of Tamil Nadu Indian Homeopathic Medical League. He was an eminent media coordinator. Now he has been promoted as Vice President for the Tamil Nadu IHML.
Next. are glad to announce Dr. Mona Lisa, the General Secretary of Tamil Nadu State.
May I call upon Dr. Senthil Mohan as Joint Secretary for Tamil Nadu Indian Homeopathic Medical League. He was a very active participant in all the programs that IHML has ever conducted. Dr. Senthil Mohan as Joint Secretary of Tamil Nadu IHML. Here comes again Dr. Alvin Babu. It's the second time treasurer for the Tamil Nadu Indian Homeopathic Medical League. We have no plans of leaving him as a treasurer for all the states. I think he would be the treasurer. The great treasurer that Tamil Nadu has. Because of his sincerity works. And for the Tamil Nadu body, we have the executive members, Dr. Jawahar. We congratulate Dr. Jawahar on being selected as executive member of Tamil Nadu IHML. And Dr. Felix. Dr. Felix as executive member of Tamil Nadu IHML. Dr. Pavendran. Dr. Pavendran from Tanjore District as the executive member of Tamil Nadu IHML. I'd also like to announce three more executive members who are not able to make it for today. Dr. Selvaraj, Dr. Velayudham and Dr. Savita, who makes up the Tamil Nadu Indian Homeopathic Medical League. I would like to thank all the governing body members for the honoring the installation process.